Hey.
Hey, mate.
Hey, mate. Come here. Come here. It's off. Just wait, right?
Sure?
Put it, yeah, it's off. It's off.
It's off.
It's off.
It's off.
It's off.
It's off. It's on standby.
Can we just ask you a few questions?
Yeah, all right.
What do you think of a good... What do you think a good achiever has to be at school?
Well, personally, I don't really know. I
don't know. Well, this is what a good achiever's like. He's like a bookworm who gets into books.
A good achiever doesn't really have to be a bookworm, just got to, you know, have a balanced life.
Oh, yeah, so they don't have to be a bookworm?
No, not really.
Alright, so you can be cool but still do well at school?
Yeah, you can be like me.
Yeah, good on you, mate. Friends. Yeah.
So kids, who won World War II?
Somalia?
No, that's wrong! Sharon?
We did, sir.
Oh yeah!
How would you define a good achiever?
sir, wake up!
Oh, a good achiever? Oh. Someone who works hard, achieves what they want, but has a balanced life. Has a decent social life as well.
Hey mate, what makes a good achiever? Hey, where are you going? Do you know what a good achiever is?
I consider a good achiever to be any student who works to the fullness of their ability. They don't have to be first in the state, they don't have to be first in the class, but if they're prepared to give their all, that's a good achiever.
Hey Gary, what's a good achiever?
Oh man.
Hey, what do you reckon a good achiever is?
I've already answered that question.
I want to know that. Seriously.
Oh, that's someone that works hard like Gators over here, but does their work.
He's a chronic like Darren. What about you, man?
He's not a chronic, you're right. I don't do drugs.
Hey. You define a good achiever.
I am.
Define a good achiever, Little Egg.
Oh, nothing like my brother. Good at school, have a good social life.
Alright,
how do you define a good achiever, sir?
Well, in my view, Tom, a good achiever is someone who is able to deal with his P's and Q's and get over the line and deal with all the crazy requirements of the HSC and teachers.
Oh, Larry, I'm a good achiever.
Yeah. What is a good achiever?
A good achiever is someone who sets goals for themselves and is able to reach those goals successfully. Someone who doesn't aim too high so that they make it difficult for themselves, but someone who, reaches a level that they're happy with.
Well, what I think makes a good achiever is someone who is a good, solid, average student, who's focused, who's motivated, who tries very hard and achieves very good results.
Men do what they want to, always run around with their
crew. Oh, jeez, wrong one.
Hi girls.
Hi.
Hey, what would you like
to be when you're older?
We want to be like
Shazza.
Oh, who do you want? Do you want a rebel like Daz? Or a person that's in between like Sharon? Who do you want to be?
Person who's in between.
Damn, I'm gonna try harder at school.
I've been through all I have to. Now I do what I gotta do. Men can choose who they want me. There's never no need to fight me. Can't say that I'm playing a game, but if I were a man, it would be the same. It doesn't hurt us and you ruin my shit. Most men know they can handle this.
And the winner of Ducks of the Year for 2001, Sharon McGosborne.
Yeah.
Congratulations. This is just fantastic. You've got gold award, top HSC results. I don't know how you've done it because, you know, you've studied a lot, but you've still fitted everything else in. Everybody seems to be your friend. You've got a social life, but most important, you've got these results. Can you share with the rest of us how on earth have you done this?
Well, all I did was, you know, try hard at school, did all my homework, and, you know, just had a balanced life.
That is just fantastic. Can everybody do that?
Sure can, it's easy.
Congratulations, you're good.
Yay, Sharon!
How's it going, mate? Up to your dad, mate.
So you did Ducks of the Year, did you?
Yeah.
It's easy, mate.
Yeah.
Hey, so what are your plans now?
Well, I've got a job interview in 10 minutes with one tour, so I'm going to get away.
What's your advice to people who want to be like you?
Well, you know, just get your head in there and do the hard work. That's easy.
So do you set yourself goals?
Yeah. It's easy, mate.
Alright. Well, thanks for that. Good work, mate.
Alright, see, like, you girls are going to miss that, Sharon, right?
Yeah, I can't believe it.
Oh, I know, you did well, Mum.
Yeah. Good luck.
Yeah. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Good work, son. Very proud of you at home, Sharon.